I try to take a bath at least once a day.
Okay.
Used to be so hard and challenging. paano ko inaalagaan? Like, it's important na you know kung saan yung... It doesn't happen every day na hindi mo alam kung saan yung center mo. There are more challenging days than the rest of the days, pero it's important to go back and find that center. Ang laki ng nagagawa niya. Mostly, you start internally eh. And then, kung makuha mo siya, and then wala ka nang aalalahanin for the rest of the day. It's important yung to be active, especially yung first 2 hours yung upon waking up. Ayoko naman mag-lecture dito, pero yung mga ganong habits, very elemental sa well-being natin. These things, for the longest time, I've been taking for granted yung internal care. Pero na-realize ko, ang laki ng impact niya kung magagawa mo siya and mape-preserve mo siya and yung maging habit mo siya. So, ayun. Kasi yung sa diet, medyo, alam mo naman, sarap kumain, di ba? So, kailangan mo siyang balansihin din. Ayun. So, ayun. One of the things, malaki din yung papel ng mga tao around you. With the people you surround yourself with, they also play a very important part. So, yeah.